Sanibonani kamalami nguSphamandla ngwakanzama umbhali osemusha wezincwadi zesiZulu namafilimu.
Ngiqala ukubhala eminyakeni edlule, ngibhala ama-movie, ngase ngabhala iy'ncwadi ezama-motivation. Masuka lapho ngabhala incwadi yami yokuqala, inoveli isiZulu ethi ngenziwa bangani. Engingasho ukuthi ku-inspire incwadi yami indlela indaba ebekwe ngakhona, nanendlela lapho sithola khona uhambo labalingiswa ney'ngqinamba abahlangabezana nazo endleleni abayithathayo. Into engibhale ngayo kule ncwadi, ngibhale ngabangani ngenxa yokuthi nami lapho bengifunda khona uthisha omkhulu wami ubenokungiqwashisa ngokuthi ngikhethe abangani abaright. So ngakhetha abangani abaright okuwabangani bami ezasentwaneni night. So siyabantu abasha, kufanele ukuthi sibheke abantu esibakhethayo ukuthi abantu abaright yini abangakwazi ukuthi basise phambili basigqugquzele into nezinhle. If bengakwenzi lokho, kusho ukuthi labo bantu akumele babe nathi or babe sesayidini lethu or kuba abantu esithi bangabangani bethu. I-advice engayinika ama-writers aqhamukayo ukuthi kumele ube uwena ubhale into ezorelate kubantu abazoyithanda futhi bayithokozele. Ngoba i-message esuke la, umlayezo esuke siwudlulisa awuyi akusiwona wethu kuphela kepha we-Africa yonke. So kubalulekile ukuthi sibhale into ezogqugquzela abantu nababhali abasebancane abasafufusa abafisa ukuba kuleli zinga esithe saba kulona thina, ukuthi bakwazi ukuthi yini kumele bayenze ze bafike lapho, nanokuthi yini ekumele siyenze thina bantu abamnyama ukulalela kakhulu abazali nokungalaleli abangani, sicinise sikhohlwa abazali bethu.